or not, in that subtle way we had you camouflaged, bending in with the background like that. You know, I haven't, you're only the second member of your former organization that I've ever met. I know John.
You didn't meet the other eight.
No. Were there that many? I know John.
Idea of the 18th Beatle.
There were rumors that the Beatles were not always the same person. In fact, there was once a rumor that there wasn't even the real four of you who came over here on one trip, that they just sent four.
We just sent four dummies out there.
That and, what was the other one? Oh, that you actually were all bald. And that you had no hair, and that you would, that was so you could go out in the street and not be recognized.
Truth.
You know what it is? Yeah. Oh, well, then they aren't rumors.
Let's take a little marginal time. It's bird's eye frozen.
You don't have to. They always say you don't have to worry about what camera's on, that they'll find you.
Yes.
I know John.
You didn't meet the other eight.
I know John.
Idea of the 18th Beatle.
There were rumors that the Beatles were not always the same person. In fact, there was once a rumor that there wasn't even the real four of you came over here on one trip, that they just sent four.
We just sent four dummies out there.
That and, I don't know how
no one elated you. Let's take a little march through time with bird's eye, frozen orange.
Blast. Well, he's right. You weren't supposed to see that. Let's do take a little march through time.
Really?
That's right, it's in three places. With bird's eye, frozen orange plus. If you like, well. guess everyone knows by now that you're Gary Wright.
Right.
Where do you know Gary Wright and his group from?
From England. He used to be in a band called Spooky Tooth. I met him during my album, All Things Must Pass. He came to play piano on the whole album. And so I returned the favor tonight.
For now, how many in the audience knew that George is in the group up there? How many people? Where do you know Gary Wright and his group from?
From England.
He used to be in a band. How many in the audience knew that George is in the group up there? Who got any people?
Subtle way we had you camouflage bending in with the background like that. You know, I haven't, you're only the second member of your former organization that I've ever met. I know John.
You didn't meet the other eight.
No. Were there that many?
Yeah,
I know John.
You're the 18th Beatle.
There were rumors that the Beatles were not always the same person. In fact, there was once a rumor that there wasn't even the real four of you who came over here on one trip, that they just sent four.
We just sent four dummies out there.
What was the other one? Oh, that you actually were all bald. And that you had no hair, and that you would, that was so you could go out in the street and not be registered. Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, well, then they are rumors.
Let's take a little march at a time. It's bird's eye frozen.
I don't know how you were diverted. You were perverted too. I don't know how you were inverted. No one lived. The play you are staging while my guitar gently weeps.